Growing up, I watched my mom go through breast cancer, and I watched what it did to my family. And I never want to do that to my kids. I don't even want to have the preventative surgery when I'm with my kids, because I want to be able to hold them and play with them and run with them.
Kelly Rothe was just 9 years old when her mother, Nancy, died of breast cancer.
She was the most positive person in the world.
During Nancy's cancer treatment, Kelly and her mother created two tiles that are part of a mural display at the Beaumont Health System Cancer Center.
So this one was mine. I made this when I was about 7 years old with the oldest club. And then this one right here is my mom's.
Kelly's aunt also passed away from breast cancer. At age 18, Kelly learned she had a mutation of the BRCA gene. Doctors told her she had an 87% chance of getting breast cancer at some point in her life. Soon after, she decided to have a double mastectomy.
People are often concerned that I'm going to regret this later on in life, or that this was a decision that I didn't think about enough. You know, I'm young. Most 20-year-olds are making other sorts of decisions. But for me, you know, the way I see it is there are things in my life that I may regret later on. Who I date, who I marry, tattoos I get, jobs I have, that's unknown. But for me, the only thing I'm certain of is I will never regret this.
And when I saw a 20-year-old on my schedule, I said to my staff, I go, why are you booking 20-year-olds for mastectomies for me to see? You're wasting my time. And they said, well, why don't you go in and see who she is? And I was convinced that she had made her decision.
The procedure will reduce Kelly's breast cancer risk by 90%. Dr. Dekhne says Kelly is the youngest person she has performed this procedure on at Beaumont.
So this is not a guarantee, but this is the best approach we have as of now.
No one looks forward to feeling pain, and I know that the recovery is going to be a long and painful process. But for me, it's rather, you know, it's pain now, or is it, do you want to go through cancer later on in life?
Along with the mastectomy, surgeons at Beaumont will prepare Kelly for reconstructive surgery later this summer.
It's a big operation. It's very difficult to do. There's a lot of technical components that are involved with it. It's not for everyone, and that's key. Kelly's the perfect patient to do this in from a number of standpoints, from a physical standpoint, but also from an emotional standpoint and a preparation standpoint.
Kelly chose to share her story with the media because she wants to help educate people about breast cancer and genetic testing.
This has been a sort of therapy, putting my story out there. I've received thousands of positive well wishes. There's a few negative ones as well, but there's thousands of positive wishes. And when you have that many people praying for you and sending you good vibes, how could it do any harm?
Kelly lives in the Ann Arbor area, but came to Beaumont Hospital because she feels comfortable here. Some of the same doctors who treated her mother now take care of her.
You got the best surgeons in the world right here.
This tattoo on Kelly's arm, modeled after her mother's handwriting, is a reminder that her mom is always with her.
A lot of my childhood was spent in this building, and I wanted to make sure that my kids would not have to go through that.